As for the men's basketball team, it's set to play Maryland tomorrow in round two of the NCAA tournament. Our sports director, Rob DiMello, has been on the road with the Bows from the beginning and caught up with the twin brother of head coach Eran Ganot.
How's it going, everybody? Aloha from UH headquarters here at the Red Lion Hotel in Spokane, Washington, where the University of Hawaii's historic postseason run continues tomorrow in the NCAA National Championship Tournament's second round against Maryland. Now, there's a good chance that at some point during this jubilant journey, you've thought you saw double, but it's likely that you caught a glimpse of head coach Eran Ganot's twin brother, Asaf. A successful high-end fashion designer residing in New York, he says he's stoked to be off the runway, riding the coattails of his brother on this epic adventure.
I feel like a groupie when I'm here. You know, I've been to all these games, and it was originally a two-day trip, but I'm not surprised. He's just an inspiration. From 5 years old with him and us beating each other up every day and playing basketball, and he's just inspiring what he's doing right now, and I'm lucky I get to witness this.
This has actually been the longest amount of time we've spent in 13 years together in this about two-week period, and it's pretty special. He's a little different than me, as you guys have probably come to know. He's really happy. He's enjoying it. He lets loose a little bit more.
I used to think, you know, I have an incredible work ethic, and then I see him, and I get almost emotional watching it because it's been a long road. He's just the workhorse. I don't know how he does it.
All right, so being the twin of a guy who could probably be elected governor in Hawaii today, how do you plan on taking advantage of this?
I'm going to hire a little Hawaiian team. I'm going to say to get some nice restaurants, first row everywhere. No, I think it's just we're still in the moment. I'm still, you know, I'm joking around right now, but it's kind of like a confusing state of adrenaline, and you get pumped, and then it's, you know, he's got Maryland tomorrow, so just hope he keeps it going and we can have another one, you know.
Well, guys, a win tomorrow afternoon keeps the Rainbow Road trip rolling to the Sweet 16 in Louisville. But, of course, standing in the way, fifth-seeded Maryland. We'll have more on that Terrapins matchup. We talked to the Rainbow Warriors earlier today. We'll have that later in sports. Remember, the game tomorrow, you can watch it at 1:10 p.m. Hawaii time on TBS. Reporting from Spokane, Washington, I'm Rob DiMello, KHON2 Sports.